suit. Don't like salt water. I'm afraid of sharks. We're just gonna fade out. Just like the 45. Thank you very much. Russ Wilson, ladies and gentlemen, Russ Wilson. Up next, April in Paris, composed by Vernon Duke, with lyrics by Yip Harburg in 1932, for the Broadway musical Walk a Little Faster. The original 1933 hit was performed by Freddie Martin, and the 1952 remake, inspired by the movie the same name, was by the Sonic Finnegan Orchestra, whose version made the Cashbox Top 50. A popular song, lots of you know it, ladies and gentlemen, April in Paris.
One, two, a one, two, three, and...
One more time. Sunrise Serenade in 1939. He obviously needed a flip side. Moonlight Serenade, recorded on April 4th, 1939 on RCA Bluebird, was a top 10 hit of the U.S. pop charts in 1939. It was number five of 1939 on Billboard. Glenn Miller had five records. Think about an artist who does that today. Five records in the top 20 songs of 1939 on Billboard's list. It was an immediate phenomenon when first released in May 1939 as an instrumental arrangement and was adopted as Miller's signature tune. Ladies and gentlemen, Moonlight Serenade.
A one, two, a one, two, three, four.